room to realize that if you take those broken pieces of yourself and that grief that you're going through and all of the mess that you've been through and everybody that you pissed off at and everybody that you don't like pictures on Facebook and Instagram because they don't like you but you're following them because you're nosy, I want you to take all the pieces of yourself that's broken, and I want you to say to yourself at some time that the reality behind it is, as broken as I am, and as many pieces of me that are scattered, I ain't gotta worry about picking all of me up. I ain't gotta worry about being hurt. I ain't gotta worry about who left me. I ain't worried about who went and told my business because I was grieving and I was talking to that sister. What I'm gonna worry about is taking the one piece of me that's left, and I'm gonna stand in it.
Time will bring the real end of our my prescription, found the way I'ma be. I had to set you free. A way for me to see clearly the way that
love can be. When I have a wonderful day. Come on, it's all free.
In this room that own their own businesses than you know. There are more women that are motivated to get to the next level than you know. Mm-hmm. Please understand that in DC, you're not old people used to tell you it's 6 degrees of separation. DC is probably about 2 or 3. Mm-hmm. Everybody in this room can probably get you to somebody in this room that you want to be connected to. Some of these women have full-time jobs doing one thing and part-time jobs doing something totally different.
The wealth creation business development program. So I'm going around to talk to groups just like you.
Even though my mom had these great visions of me just being this leader, I found my place in being a support. And I'm like, you know what? I'm really good at supporting
people. My name is Cartoon Family Guy.
Family Guy, you what?
Plan to work, and then work your plan.
Healing broken wings.
I believe that the universe has a way to connect us to certain people. And if you ever remember what old people used to tell you, be careful who you step on going up because you're going to see them coming back down. But I believe that it's a full circle environment.